up. This is Frank. I got a CV joint here. This is a CV joint out of a Toyota MR2 93 Turbo. Okay, and it's got a inner race, outer race, and the infamous balls from hell. Alright, I'm going to demonstrate how to assemble this and disassemble it. You can see how it articulates when it's assembled incorrectly. Okay, so when it's assembled correctly, it articulates nicely. Alright, so first I'm going to disassemble it, and that's pretty easy actually. All you have to do is just pull it apart. It comes apart. The balls fall out. Everything. There's something that I want to point out is that this inner race has an upside and a low side. On the inside, okay, you see that there's a short spline. This short spline needs to point towards the transmission. I've marked this with a T. And when you do this assembly, you just put this with the T down. Alright, so to assemble, put the race, stick the balls in place. Okay, and they kind of hold together because they have a little bit of grease on them, so they don't go anywhere. Okay, now there's a correct way and an incorrect way to do this. I might do them both, I don't know. Let's do it the correct way first. So the correct way, you see that there's a narrow side and a long side. And to do it correctly, you line up the narrow side with the narrow side. Okay. So this narrow side lines up with the narrow side. You flip it over, line them up. Alright, then delicately reach down, grab the race with the balls, start to lift it up slowly, leaving the inner race in place. Okay, just very slowly and delicately, and we're done. Okay, there it is. That's all there is to it. There's absolutely nothing to it. All of the big deal that people make about this being hard or impossible or whatever is just completely exaggerated and overblown. I did this on my very first try, and it was just as easy as can be. Now, forget about doing it the wrong way. It's actually harder. Alright, so that's it. Thanks for watching.